Lizzie! Look at me!
Favorite editor on TikTok?
I would say Witch Olsen, her edits are my favorite.
Oops, got what you're attracted to. Let's see what it is.
I'm a doll, but I still wanna party. Pink felt like I'm ready to bend. I'm a 10, so I pull in a Ken. Like Jazzy, Stacy, Nikki. All of the Barbies is pretty.
Damn.
All of the Barbies is bad. It girls, and we ain't playing tag. Rad, but he spank me when I get bad.
Please, Lord, make me the biggest star the world has ever known.
Yelling out, we ain't selling out. We got money, but we ain't lending out. We got bars, but we ain't bailing out. In that pink Ferrari, we peeling out. I told Tay, bring the Bob Dylan out. That pussy so cold, we just chilling out. Baby, yelling, yelling, yeah, yelling out. It's Barbie, bitch, if you still in doubt. Ooh.
And I'm bad like the Barbie.
I'm a doll, but I still wanna party.
Pink felt like I'm ready.
I'm not a witch.
It will be the start.
Everything I love can be mine again.
I can't.
But what is grief if not love, persevering?
I'm not a witch.
It will be the start.
Everything I love can be mine again.
I can't.
think I was Eve, but my vision ends with the apple on the tree.
Morning, Jenna.
Morning, Agnes.
You're gonna scream all you want. One.
I can't.
You can. Two. Three.
Can I just tell Kevin Feige to please bring Scarlet Witch back in any capacity?
Right.
In the right.
Shameless
right. I mean, everybody, bring the Scarlet Witch back, please.
And your list of accomplishments, you're apparently everyone's agent as well, telling them when they negotiate with Marvel movies, no, just give them it. One.
That's right.
And you have more control over the next one.
Yeah, I have no business making this statement.
I love it.
By the piece of the mind stone that lives in me.
That's a crazy to say. You are the piece of the mind stone that lives in me.
Hi, I'm Elizabeth Olsen. Some of you may know me as Mom.
Okay.
I would never hurt anyone. I'm not a monster. I'm...
So it's Gamora.
That only really works in Australia.
Gamora.
Who killed Gamora?
I know, but I mean...
Her father.
Thanos. Yeah, dad, yeah, Thanos.
Can we keep him? He's outside, crying, alone.
Chris Evans here. I am going to pull the winner of the fundraiser. You will win this autographed set from Rainbow's Pottery Studio of these nesting doll set. And the winner is... Lisa. I don't want to read her phone number. The winner is 117922. Lisa, you did it.
People sometimes forget about this part of your head, but don't forget. And then I sit like this, and then my hair gets wrapped and gelled super skin tight with a bald cap above my head. And then I take this off, and sometimes I roll balls of ice all over my face because it's 4:30 in the morning. And they sometimes just like wake up a little puffy, or I maybe fought too much yesterday. And so I'm just, it's just a depuff. So I look better on the battlefield.
She just fit in.
My very full shirt is here.
Oh, same thing.
How
What were the ideas?
Yes, go ahead.
We have to go over the dedication page.
Yes, we should.
We dedicated this page or this book to our parents. My mom and dad, Nancy and John.
And my mom and dad, Johnny and Dave.
Because they.
What's a girl gonna do? A diamond's gotta shine. When I walk in the room, I can still make the whole place shimmer. And when I meet the band, they ask, do you have a man? I can still say I don't remember.
Why do your children work for you? You created them using magic.
That's what every mother does.
Knock a bitch out, a teacher list. It's what a god I can't go back to when I need to piss. Made a meal at 20 years old, you never would guess it. How you hate eating and you dead break? That shit is depressing. I'm way too cold,
my diamonds are getting.
Can never compete with a soul, I'm not that invested. Yeah, your hoe gon' do what she told, she don't wanna test me. My mama beat a bitch up, this shit is genetic.
I was meant to love everything.
I think I got a fetish, I get under whole skin, but they ain't diabetic. But look, I mean, that's just my aesthetic. If he put the dick on me, he'll never regret it. What the fuck I look like trying to beef with you? You just a rabbit asshole, I
you
gotta
hypocrite.
Tell you the truth. I got rich ass niggas trying to cuff on me, and you a bum broke hoe, I bet you fuck for free. Dumb ass bitch.
Making Marvel-themed earscapes with Girls Crew earrings. Spider-Verse. Infinity Stones. Avengers.
Out of all the Ampoule products, the Vita C Spot Correcting and Firming Ampoule is my favorite. I'm always looking for a way to brighten and even out the tone of my skin, especially just annoying marks from past blemishes. This is new packaging. because I have the old packaging. Oh, cool. I love it. It's beautiful.
Lizzie, I'm just saying, if you ever want to be at Aroma Cafe in the valley, I'm in.
Aroma Cafe?
Out of all the Ampoule products, the Vita C Spot Correcting and Firming Ampoule is my favorite. I'm always looking for a way to brighten and even out the tone of my skin, especially just annoying marks from past blemishes. This is new packaging. because I have the old packaging. Oh, cool. I love it. It's beautiful.
I have what I want, and no one will ever take it from me again.
Out of all the Ampoule products, the Vita C Spot Correcting and Firming Ampoule is my favorite. I'm always looking for a way to brighten and even out the tone of my skin, especially just annoying marks from past blemishes. This is new packaging. because I have the old packaging. Oh, cool. I love it. It's beautiful.
Opening night, out now.
took my daughter to a book reading for Hattie Harmony opening night at Roman's Bookstore in Pasadena. With our ticket, they gave us an autographed copy of the book. Not too long after that, Elizabeth Olsen and Robbie Arnett showed up to give their book reading. They were truly amazing. I love the little voices they were making for the characters. It was so awesome. My daughter was following along as they were reading. This book is so cute. Definitely check it out. At the end, they gave my daughter a high five, and this truly made our night.
Vitamin C is a great way to fight free radical damage and increase the production of collagen. Here I'm using the Misha Vitamin C. It is an L-ascorbic acid, so it is an active form of a vitamin C. Ascorbic acid is also the most effective form of vitamin C. You can see here my skin is just looking so plump and full and hydrated just from this one serum.
I think the best career advice is to just always remember who you are and what you have to offer, and to never try to fit into some kind of mold.
The great ones. We're even forgetting WandaVision, like the ultimate duo, the ultimate most recent version of the duo.
Right?
Tick, tick, boom. We're bringing the noise. Go, baby, we bringing our toys. Separate men from the boys.
They're like this all the time.
So many great ones. We're even forgetting WandaVision, like the ultimate duo. The ultimate most recent version of the duo.
First, I think that it just, we wanted to make something about right now, so the social media was kind of the setting, but I think that the character of Ingrid, oh, what's are you called?
She's attacking Aubrey.
Never mind.
Go on.
Yeah, I think I...
Oh, it was rolling.
Hi, shout out to the Marvel fans. We love you. It's all for you.